on a hot and sticky stretch of Interstate 80 in the summer of 2005. Me and the boys and a van full of toys, killing time to keep the dream alive. Drinking up the beauty of the Iowa freeway, flat farms as far as the eye can see. We were all a little bored and a little more behind, so we pushed the van harder and cranked the AC. Last night was Gabe's down in Iowa City, waste of a 4-hour drive. A touring bill of the Twin Cities' finest, played for a room full of five. Tonight will be better, such beautiful weather, just 200 more miles to go. Under the hood, something's up to no good. Watch as our hopes pour onto the road.
Survive. Stop sirens sounding, the kick drum is pounding.